So, welcome back to the bus trips. Today we will be continuing our trip to Just Might. I think we have 4 legs left. I'm thinking I might be doing 3 legs today and see how that's going. And we just passed Lake Tahoe. And for the first leg, should be a short leg, 10 minutes, will get us to Alpine County. So, let's continue and see you in the briefing. So, should be a short brief down here. Oh, it's behaving good. First leg. Yes, short and somewhat easy one. Let's see. So we need to find the town of Mayors and the other junction point. To stay 89, 85, following route 89 as it moves into the hills and eventual path to Rosings. That's nice. Okay, so let's take off, head in that direction, see if we can find a road going into the mountains. Okay, I'm back. I just had to change some graphic settings. Seems to be having a little problem recording today. But recording seems to be more smooth than my actual game. So it'll be good for you guys, bad for me. But we should head off, take south-east. If I remember right, stop right at the runway. This is just my taxi. Oh, yeah, I have to go over there. Ready for takeoff. I just came off the runway, that was the taxiway before there, but we're ready for takeoff. Flaps, not absolutely necessary, but I like to use step one. But we got the oil up to temp and landing lights on, so let's get up, find our heading, start the timer. Thank you. road that should lead us over the close mountains. Let's gain some altitude and see if we can find it. Beginning, but in the last few legs I've had some trouble actually following. like we are gonna throw something out there. With the boosters, we have to land to complete the leg. We can't just continue. Although that would have been nice, but we have to take our time and do a landing. Give us time to enjoy the view instead of just the quick 10-minute trip that it was supposed to be. It is true. just be, or is that runway not level? It seems to be a bit bumpy. Stop early, you can just take off straight out. What? We only spent like 15 minutes. Well, I guess it was because I was faffing around with recording and graphic settings. Let's continue to O'Brien. Get rolling. Use that loose screws as typical. A little bit of a long leg, twisting our way through. Once we are airborne, we will quickly find But a little creek running south through the mountains. But the creek below finds the lines of stay in line, start gaining altitude. What's fine up? It goes into setting intersection. Maybe east over. Okay, let's get airborne, find the creek. Road and the junction. What just happened to my flaps? What? Oh, there we go. Wrong button. Oh, we just did a landing and we didn't back off, so let's go for a short takeoff. budget and see if he doesn't end up with that around this anyway. Here. I end up getting lost. Those mountains, right? Yeah. It is following the river. So we're powering through that river. has less protector rating, but then again, these boost trucks just end as soon as we are standing still here. Yep. 31 minutes. It was supposed to take like what, 29? So that's great. How long is this supposed to take? Seriously, does it say ETE 3 minutes? Well, let's see if we can do one more leg then. Just heading south to another lake, Green Creek, Fork Road, Fibler. Fly south, meet up with the state route. Okay, water central Fibler, cable around the base of the mountains to the base. When it reaches the dirt road junction ahead, stay with 395 as it takes you into the hills. Into the hills. Make your way. Oh, 13 minutes. Virginia Lake Junction. Mono Lake with volcanic. Limestone towers rising from the waters. So hard to see. To take the lakes. Ellsworth Shore. Okay. 13 minutes, pretty much just heading straight. That should be easy. Not like a pain reset now. Landing lights. The flaps. Let's just get up to speed. Up to 10. Let's just take off. up in the mountains.
Fly by.
Let's a nice one.
Because there's a cloud over the satellite. That's it.
bit high, but let's get the flaps out. But if I keep making these videos, you will soon learn that I like a steep descent. I don't know what it is, but somehow that's always the way I end up. And that was our final legs for today. Until next time.